My biggest fear probably going into my first summer was the idea of leaving home for a long time, because I was very much a homebody and had never really left my family longer than like a week. So the idea of leaving, going to a new state that I've never been for 3 months was really, that was a big deal for me. So the traveling for sure.
I was kind of just afraid of just who I was at that point in my life. I didn't think I'd be good at sales. I wasn't good with people. I never had a job before. And so it's one of those things that I didn't know what to expect from myself. I just wanted to work hard and see what I was capable of.
A lot of it was getting to know Southwestern people and just like talking to them and asking them as many questions as I possibly could. And if I had any like new questions, I wasn't afraid to just call them up and be like, hey, what about this? So it was just getting to know people within the company.
Really, I just wanted to see what I could do, because I'd always relied on my parents for everything. I was just getting kind of tired of like always relying on them. Because I realized that's not sustainable for the future. And so I needed to do something to set myself apart and to grow. And so I just wanted to see what I could do, see how hard I could actually work, like what I was capable of.
Absolutely. This is definitely one of, or if not the biggest thing that's changed my life, with being able to have money, which is nice, but also just relationships with people who are going to motivate you and push you to be the best version of you that you can be. So if you want to surround yourself with really awesome, fun, cool people and make money at the same time, then yeah, something you should do.
I'm probably biased since I've done it for so long and I like it, but really what it comes down to with that is like, what do you want for your future? I wouldn't ask like, what should I do? I'd ask, what kind of person do you want to be? And then do what it takes to get there. And so for this, yeah, there's definitely the financial part of it, which is great, but also gives you a chance to grow and challenge yourself, to become closer to the person that you want to be someday. It gives you a chance to surround yourself with people that will challenge you, people that are just very high caliber, that you just love being around. Gives you a chance to travel and all that. And if you like the idea of those things, then yeah, do it. You know, check it out at least and see if it's something that's right for you.